Hello! Jenny's over there napping. What she want until I woke up? Fuller's Past Masters. Double X. Strong Ale. It's got information on the internet about it. I'll put it on the description thing. I've had this for a while. That is when you mean a drink stuff and it gets put back. Fruit, almonds, sugar. That's caramel, treacle. And all that stuff anyway. Gold light colour. Let's say almost barley wine colour. It is almost a barley wine. Getting like caramel. You definitely treacle toffee. Not treacle apple. Bonfire apple. It's very nice. Past Masters Heritage Series. Yeah, you get like a. Do you know that at Bonfire Night, where you get the apple and it gets covered in that caramel? That's what it tastes like. It smells like it, though. It is extremely drinkable, 7.5%. I do remember having the double stout, and that was just so tasty. Granted, I think I got a little giddy in that video. You do when you get a good beer. Definitely recommend buying that, and the double stout. Very nice. Fellas, I don't think this is what else. The cap, traditional. Anyway, I'm gonna drink this. Take care. Goodbye.